my first ever blunt fakie right now today.